It's hard to believe Howard's having a kid.
Yeah.
Penny, you're the one who introduced him to Bernie.
How many times do I have to say I'm sorry?
It's not just Howard and Bernadette. Look how far we've all come. You two got married?
Sheldon and I are living together.
But if my mom asks, we have bunk beds.
Penny was a struggling actress when we met, and now she's a successful pharmaceutical rep.
Okay, you don't have to say struggling every time. You can just say actress.
Howard went to space.
Bernadette got her doctorate.
Sheldon, Howard, and I are working with the government on our quantum gyroscope.
We've all come a long way. There's a lot to be proud of.
For God's sake, just drive in the knife, why don't you?
What's your problem?
Well, you're all thinking it. I'm the only one who hasn't done anything worthwhile.
I was not thinking it. Other than now that you point it out, it is undeniable.
Raj, if it's any consolation, I'm no better off than I was 10 years ago.
Oh, yeah. I have a doctorate in astrophysics, and I'm every bit as awesome as the pasty-faced owner of a comic book store.
Raj, please show some compassion. Those are things that we think but don't say.
Excuse me.
Sorry, Stuart.
Hey, I'm in a hospital and I'm not the patient. I'm fine.